quick video on how to summon the brain of chtulhu. Okay, so you're gonna have to be in the crimson corrupt place. You're gonna need a hammer and you have to break these hearts. Broke one, here's the second one, and here's the third. You can use a bomb, but yeah, just use a hammer. And then you summoned it. I'd say it's the same level as the worm. Nothing really different here. It's just the crimson's all red. And, you know, other places purple. And that's it.